England?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's right. Burger King is owned by an English company. That explains everything. We kicked their butt 200 years ago, and now they're using microwaves to reheat their Whopper meat to get